Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and healthy at home. When we meet people, the most important part is to tell about yourself to other in a proper way. Today, in this video, I am going to teach you an essay, Myself. Yes, open your notebooks. Write down the date, 1st of June 2020. Write down the topic here, essay, A-S-S-A-Y, essay-myself, M-Y-M-Y. S-E-L-F, myself. Okay, is it clear to you? Okay, yes beta, we will do only two lines on this topic so that you can understand and learn in a proper way. Here, write down number one. My, M-Y, my name, N-A-M-E, name is dash. Why I have draw a line here? So that you can write your name here. Whatever your name is, you can write your name here. My name is, suppose your name is Abhinandan, you can write Abhinandan. If your name is Abhimanyu, you can write my name is Abhimanyu. Suppose your name is Naksh, you will write my name is Naksh. Understand? Okay. If someone asks your name, what you will say? I think most of you will say only your name. But this is not the correct way. You have to speak in a complete sentence like my name is. Here you speak your name. Okay, now come to second line. Number two, write it down here. Number two, how old are you? I think most of the students were 5 years old. Then write it down. I am. A-M-M, 5, F-I-V-E, 5 years, Y-E-A-R-S, years old, O-L-D, old, full stop. I am 5 years old. Only two lines. First is, my name is, then full stop, and second is, I am 5 years old, full stop. Yes, students, again I am repeating these lines. You have to listen it very carefully, okay? Number one is, my, M-Y, my name, N-A-M-E, name, I-S is, you have to write your name here, okay? Then full stop. My name is, suppose my name is Jyoti. What I will speak? I will speak my name is Jyoti. But you speak your name only, okay? Don't speak any other name. Then second is I am. A-M-M, 5. F-I-V-E, 5 years. Y-E-A. R-S, years old, O-L-D, old, full stop. I am 5 years old. First line is, my name is, then dad, full stop. Then second line is, I am 5 years old. After this, you have to write these two lines five times in your notebooks so that you can learn and write in a proper way and write it in a neat and clean. Your handwriting should be very neat and formation should be correct. Okay, students? Okay, we will meet in next video. Till then, goodbye. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.